That used to be the mill down there where I used to catch fish and when I was just 5 years old or whatever. This is a town in North Ontario. It certainly doesn't look anything like it did before, but I can smell it. There it is.
When we go for a little walk out on the land.
So I lived in this pup tent out here during the summer so I could be out closer to my chickens.
I feel your strength.
I think that's why I was out there. My dad, of course, was very famous in Canada because he was a great writer. And this is the school they named after my dad.
They're widening the road, the trees are gone, and the golf course across the road is being converted to a subdivision.
I'm on this journey, I don't wanna walk alone.
Seeing the house after it had burned down, and it was right here. That's beautiful.
It's better to burn out than to fade.
It's in my head. That's why you don't have to worry when you lose friends.
My head.
Because they're still in your head. They're still in your heart.